This week's number one country single is The Oak Ridge Boys and No Matter How High. And now back to Jim Collins as U.S. Country on the Road continues.
So don't miss U.S. Country on the Road as we go to Borrowed Money in Dallas, Texas next week and feature the music of Stallion. I'm Tim Hart from KPLEX, and I'll see you there.
Somewhere she's hoping I'll reach. for you. Thank you very much.